Very good morning, everyone. My name is Achal Jaiswal. I am here today to say a few things about Ambedkar Jayanti. Ambedkar Jayanti is celebrated every year on the 14th of April. Bhimrao Ambedkar was born on the 14th of April, 1891. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar is known as the father of Indian Constitution. He was the strong advocate of equality between all the castes of Hinduism and women's rights. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar himself belonged to the lower castes. He has to face severe discrimination all his childhood. He took the task of freeing the lower caste upon himself. He introduced several laws to protect the fundamental rights of the so-called lower caste people. He played an instrumental role in the formation of Indian Constitution, which is the basis for governing our country. Following his example, many have found the path of equality. His strong personality and sense of justice made him an extraordinary man. On 14th of April, every year, we are reminded about the massive influence his works still have on our day-to-day lives. We were lucky to have such a great man amongst us. Thank you.